tragically, so that no...
Hello. Do you know why we've stopped you?
No, I don't think so.
Your reckless driving has just caused an accident.
Whatever gave you that idea? Someone has surely made a mistake.
So you're denying that you cut off a lorry and forced it to stop?
You bet.
You are aware that we have cameras all along the Autobahn, aren't you?
You know what? I'm not saying anything more without my solicitor.
As you wish. My partner will take down your personal details, and then you'll get an unpleasant letter from us.